viewers of Prince TV, welcome back to this platform. In this particular video, I'll be giving you guys updates to those people who are asking questions if Ready to Emergenza will be extended until the 31st of December 2021 or if Ready to Emergenza is still going to be available by next year being 2022. So these are many questions which people are curious to know. And then Prince TV is here to declare to you and to know if Ready to Emergenza is going to extend until 31st of December. Because already we know that the state of emergency here in Italy has already been extended until the 31st of December, which automatically supposed to follow with Ready to Emergenza, because it was because of the state of emergency that made them to not bring out that Ready to the Emergenza from Conte's government. Why Draghi now extended everything to this last one which they did. Now, people are not curious to not know if the government is going to extend the Ready to Emergenza again until the 31st of December 2021 or not. So, I'm going to give you guys a little bit article relating to the extension of emergency, state of emergency. Because now, Italian government are not thinking on how to now even extend the state of emergency, not just on the 31st of December, but they are trying to extend it again to not encroach until 2022 in order to not combat a fourth wave of COVID-19. This is what the Mario Draghi's government is not thinking as of now. But first, before we go to this update, if you know you have not subscribed to this platform, try to subscribe. Make sure you put on your notification bell. Anytime I upload my video, then you'll be the first person to be notified and know what this video is all about. Very, very much important. Alright, now, most of you now, I don't know how I got to apologize now. I beg. When I go take the apology, when I bring on my calm down, because the last video when I do, I discover say some people call the paro. One thing when I supposed to ask me be say, where me for to see the video? Because not be person send and come for me. Not be person when do that video, not send and come for me. Because I then self put on for Facebook. And then people for the caram. When I know they see say, I block the news. Many people don't like say they go block the video. So I beg, fans of Friends TV, when I take and come calma. You won't be like say you didn't question when the verse for me. I bet no verse. Now just to make una laugh. Now wait to make me be do the video. But I can't see say una can't change that for me. I beg. Mona calm down. One bro said that they call Ken. I beg, bro, you take him easy here, because now just to make people laugh. Now make I do that video. But now when I can't change that to another way around. I beg, mona take things easy. Mona let me know for the comment section if my apology is being accepted by you guys. That is just it. Prince TV. The state of emergency due to the expire on 31st December 2021 could be extended to deal with the fourth wave. Now, Italian government are not even thinking on how to extend the state of emergency, not just until 31st of December. Even after 31st of December, they are trying to now extend it again in order to combat the fourth wave of COVID-19. This is what the government are thinking as of now. And let's go a little bit forward. Contagion on the rise, the winter season just around the corner, and the ever closer Christmas. He said that holidays have trashed the alarm threshold. Now listen to this part here. He said, we are therefore moving towards a double extension, state of emergency and green pass. Now, the Mario Draghi's government are not trying to make a double extension. Even the green pass, which they place to be that, as from the 31st of December 2021, which is this particular year, being of a next month, that is when it's supposed to be free, that even when you don't have the green pass, you can do everything. But now, the government are now still thinking on how to now extend the state of emergency and then also extend the obligation of green pass for workers. This is what they are now still thinking of. So automatically, if they try to extend state of emergency, it's supposed to follow on with Ready to the Emergenza. But now, This is the answer to the question which you people are asking. This video is very short. The state of emergency, according to the article which I have been seeing, what they have been publishing. Now, you know, before last 2 months, they were thinking on how to, okay, fine, if they have to extend this state of ready to the emergency. But as of today, as I'm talking to you like this, there's nothing giving out a green light that this government is going to extend the ready to the emergency. They are only thinking on how to extend the state of emergency from that of the 31st of December forward again until 2022, which they have not placed the date. So this is what they are thinking about. All right, so those of you who are asking if they have extended this ready to the emergency, as of now, there is nothing like that. There is no extension of ready to the emergency. If the Mario Draghi government try to extend ready to the emergency, I will also try the best and then give you guys the news. And then if people have to go and then apply again, then we got to know. So that is just it. If you have not subscribed to this platform, try to subscribe. Like I stated before, my last video, those of you that went to verse, and I don't need to verse too much because I just do that in main una for laugh. And then many people, they laugh put. People went not the comments before for my video. All of them got the comments. So I beg, man, I just take them easy. You want me like say you the verse for me? Bring your mic on down. Yatana, we there, kere, kere, mayo, mayo. Man, I stand. The next time again, we'll be together. I remain your host here on this platform, Prince TV.